Hey, and welcome to 12 for Fit. We've got 12 minutes of exercise coming up for you today. We'll be doing 6 exercises. Each exercise we'll do for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off, and we'll do 2 rounds. First exercise of the day will be jumping jacks. So just plain old jumping jacks. Next is going to be 2 dips and a toe touch. So we're going to dip down twice, once, twice. Then we're going to toe touch. So 2 dips. And then toe touch, toe touch. Next will be a front curl. So we'll grab some weights and we'll curl up and then curl back down again. So just plain old front curl. Next is gonna be push up and move a dumbbell. So we'll do a push up. And we'll take and move the dumbbell from one side to the other, then do a push-up, then move it to the other side, back and forth. Next will be Superman's or Superwoman's. So down on the ground. And for the first round, we'll do arms up and legs up. And then for the second round, we'll alternate the sides that go up, arms and legs. And then finally, we'll do a squat front snap kick. So squat, front snap kick, squat, front snap kick, other leg. So alternate back and forth. All right, gonna get our timer going here. And starting out, jumpy jacks. Two dips and a toe touch. And front curl. Push up and move a dumbbell. Supermans or Superwomans. Front and back halves, both off the mat. Squat and a front snap kick. Jumping jacks. Two dips and toe touch. Front curl. Push up and move a dumbbell. Supermans or Superwomans. This time we're alternating sides or leg and side up. Alright, finishing off squat and front snap kick. All right, 12 minutes in the books. Everybody give yourself a good pat on the back. Hey, 12 minutes doesn't seem like a lot, but you put 12 minutes after 12 minutes and day after day, get that in week after week. It really starts to build on itself. You know, you carry that momentum forward and really you got something. So thanks again for watching. Let me know in the comment section what you think, and I'll see you in the next workout. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.